Nearly 4 months ago, this one destroyed vans and donations at the Gospel Rescue Mission in Tucson.
You can see the windows broken and blackened because of the fire, greatly hindering the Gospel Mission's efforts to help folks in the community. Today, the Pima County Sheriff's Department donated a new van for the group to use. Some good news there.
And they will need it. Mm-hmm. It will go very, very far. Well,